All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. We're back at it again, playing Spider-Man.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from
stove. We did a lot of good stuff.
But when I hear reports of loot,
what's it?
Fights over food or medicine, I say to myself,
here's your stuff.
Good.
It was like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that.
We did a lot of good stuff. Cleared the prison camps. Took out all the Sable outposts here. Almost free New York.
What's the situation in Robinson? 10-4. This is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol.
And you know, Peter Parker and Spider-Man and Mary Jane are closer than ever. All said, all good progress.
Spider-Man sighted. He's here. Throw him on, have you?
Wash the windows. Special on Sable agents right now.
Damn. Sable assholes out. 5 damage. Good. Hey y'all, let's do if you like this video, make sure to drop a like on this video, share and subscribe, the notifications on. And I'm happy you guys are here watching. I much appreciate it. Oh shit. Okay. Shout.
Just who I didn't want to see. In an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
This, all right?
The Spidey Squad.
Spidey Squad.
My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there.
All right, nice.
One fan club. Need immediate sit rep on the status of Bloomingdale. TCP is 5x5, containing all sufficient persons.
All right. Let's get that. Then we'll move on to finding, I think, Oscorp secret labs. Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butt?
Oh shit, oh shit. Jack crushed it out. Only good people can use it, not you.
Way to get Sable out of New York permanently.
They're all good. Oh, stop. Yeah, let's find Oscorp's secret hidden lab. Oh, we're here. Okay. Oh, that's Martin Lee. It's turned negative. Evil's fighting. Let them kill each other. Ah, damn it. So, dance. Save this asshole. Yes.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Drone.
Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti serum.
Now just fight. Let's take around.
Sleep it off.
Come on, let's get these hands.
Stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
What are you doing? Not doing shit, bro.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Oh, of course not.
Harassing our agents, Spider-Man.
You gotta attack first.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Bam.
I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
How do we want there? Bulls.
Demons right, and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
All right, let's go. All right, there you go.
Why are you so heavy?
Same team. Oh, I guess.
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions.
Let's attack first.
Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both.
Come on, girl, drop him. Now. I should leave him my friend. Just help me out here.
I mean, we're good.
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
All right, if this is a great, her good side, I'll take it. Oh shit.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Bad friends.
All right.
Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
Alright, I'll see. Go here. Okay.
No way to go but down.
Alright, down. Go. Oh. Oh shit.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is between me and Osborne.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
An illusion.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
This is the only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
I need you.
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
Osborne
for Sheriff Reed!
I sure hope so. About that. Can't give up. He's almost down.
There you go.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Ah, shit. With those crackling sounds, I'd be in.
Useless.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Oh shit, I know the moment. Back from Miles. I mean, not from Miles. Evolved. I gotta stop Otto. Oh, and gotta help me get the next year.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Coming in from Little Tokyo.
change this number.
I must be in New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborne, despite his hatred, has affected me. I must return home. Reflect on the life I choose.
Hey, I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady. All the fuss? Well, for me it kind of was.
Was my greatest hero, now he's something else.
Attention units, escaped prisoners are rioting in the streets. Officers needed in the East Village.
Wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Stable guy, then we'll go back to. Can I go back to the auto?
Might have some.
Literally didn't see that come.
Yeah, we need to have a talk about that.
You can kill me now. Bye.
There. I hope that'll slow Sable down some.
Over in the lab? Okay. Flash hands up upgrade gear and ability before the end of the story. Okay. Tokens. Let's do some side missions in a while.
immediate backup requested. Officers are pinned down by snipers.
There's another missing student.
Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Upper West Side. Alright,
Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt to fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry.
Are we here? Yes, we're here. Yes.
Damn, oh, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly.
The hell was that?
Shh. All clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve!
Oh, shit.
Come on, I just saved you! This is what they call tough love.
Oh, God. What did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but... tonight I wanted to kill him in ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
Oh,